You know what Mommy Granny used to say? Yeah, right. You remember what Granny used to say when y'all were trying on?
Don't be still, I'm gonna stick you.
And she just...
And she just... They would suck it all in.
How am I supposed to keep it from poking you later?
Just go in there and then out. Where it goes, sticks for the outside of the cherry.
Yeah.
Is this brass?
Gold plated. She had a whole set of those. She saw what she wanted.
She had gold, silks, gold flatware, but she didn't have enough to do any good.
They
discontinued it. She and this other lady whose husband was like farming one a bunch, like she sold hers out.
Oh, that's the reason why yesterday they were getting ready to put me in the corsage, you know. And she says, now I'm going to put baby's breath, and I'm going to do this, and I'm going to act it out. I said, that's not her. She's not frumpy and everything. She's not Tyler. You know, I said, her personality is not like that. So I told her, you know, she was going to put a different color behind it. I said, just make it basic, use the gold ribbon in it.
She thought they were beautiful. She really liked them.
Good. And I told her,
Robin was just, I don't want lace anywhere. She was such a nice
bows.
Person.
Uh-huh. Was.
I don't want funeral
bows. I'll never
bows.
Forget the trouble I had trying to get my bows like I wanted.
I learned how to tie another style of bow that you would probably like.
Uh-huh. I had those flat tailor bows.
Yeah, and they were so pretty.
They worked real well.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
In fact,
like that.
Albright, Susie Albright,
yeah,
my daddy.
I still like the bow.
Did the same thing, same kind of bows and everything, blue and white.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Sign.
Do it to it.
Really?
There's picture albums all over.
Really, there's nothing wrong with Fred in the picture. It's just Fred's clothes.
Oh, he had one of those infamous pictures
right.
Made too.
I'll put it over here.
Good.
So you
make
part.
Yeah.
and prayer about it.
The statue gave them
This is Howard David and Barbara Hayes. This is my wife, Dee. Howard David, Howard David is one of my dearest friends. All the time through grade school and high school. I used to go out to their bar.
Congratulations.
He and my girl scout, man.
He's young, he wasn't so subtle about it, you know. He was not. Now he learned, as he grew older, he learns to smell and this taste.
Well, and the other time.
Howard is just telling me that.
Stand there
with me.
He has no idea what I look like.
He does.
He'd probably rather have it
just. Give me a fat one to stand by me.
You want to be in it with us? I'll probably upset a little bit.
She calls me skinny and I call her little fat bird.
Uh-huh. Where's Jeremy? I'm going to go to the next one.
They ain't used it.
It's in the kids' brain. Probably. Short.